Hey guys, today I'm gonna show you a really cute back to school makeup. I'm starting off with the lightest color in this Essence concealer and concealing my under eye circles, and then using the darker color to cover up any blemishes. Then I'm using my e.l.f. powder and just brushing that all over my face. This is seriously my favorite powder. I'm gonna apply a cream blush by e.l.f. in Pink Lemonade and then blending it out with a stipple brush, and it didn't blend very well and it made me look like a clown on this camera. I'm using a Forever 21 palette and I'm taking that light color, putting that on my lids. Then I'm taking this darker brown color and I'm just gonna put that in my crease. I'm using a matte brown color from my Sephora palette and I'm just filling in my brows because it just completes the look. I'm gonna use my Revlon Lash Potion since it's waterproof and that's just good for every day. To finish off the look, I'm using my Cherry Baby Lips, which is so good. And we're finished. Hope you enjoyed. Bye.